So let us discuss with the question answer starting from the objective questions MCQ. A part, tick the correct answer. The rules and principles essential for efficient and proper governance of a country are mentioned in the dash. Okay, rules and principles for the proper functioning and governance of the country are mentioned where? In the parliament? No, because parliament is a form of government. Okay, it is a government. Constitution? Yes. Preamble? Preamble is part of the constitution. Everything is written in the constitution and preamble is one small part of the constitution. And last, constituent assembly? No, because constituent assembly led to the formation of constitution, but all the rules and principles are written in the constitution. Second, the system of checks and balance in our constitution prevents the misuse of power by whom? Power by people? No, because people are not making laws. Government? Yes. President? President is one part of government, but in general government is misusing. Or courts? No. Courts actually give justice, so they are not misusing. According to 2011 census of India, the sex ratio has dashed between 2001, yes, and 2011. So it has, yes, so the correct option is A, which is decreased. Why? Because in 2001, if we look at the data, yes, if we will look at the data, in 2001, yes, in 11, there were 919 females per 1000 males, okay, and 927 females as per 1000 males in 2001. In 2001, 927 females, okay, per 1000 males, and in 2011 it was reduced to 919, that is 919 females. So it reduced. Fourth question, which of these taxes was defied by Gandhiji? So wheat tax, sugar tax, spice tax and salt tax. So the correct option is quite obvious, salt tax. The anti-liquor movement was led by the women of which state? Tamil Nadu, Karnataka, Andhra Pradesh or Uttar Pradesh? So the correct answer is Andhra Pradesh. Now coming to the B part, that is fill in the blanks. Our government formulates laws according to the principles given in the constitution. Okay. Our constitution came into effect on 26 January 1950. The Dandi March was a protest against the salt tax. The anti-liquor, this is ANTI, the anti-liquor movement was launched by the women of Andhra Pradesh. Okay.